are you doing, Nicholas? What do you want? When I was your age, my mother was sick. I wasn't seeing my father anymore. I had money problems, but I fought on. I fought on, and believe me, most days, it was no joke. And what has happened to you? What is there in your life that is so dramatic? You're not able to go to school like everybody else. Answer me. Answer me!
I can't deal with it.
Don't understand what that means. You can't deal with what?
Living. I can't deal with living, and it's your fault.
Sorry?
If I'm like this, it's your fault.
What have I done? What's my fault?
You disgust me.
What did you say?
You give all these big speeches about life and work, and then you abandon us as if we were pieces of shit.
What?
You think you always do the right thing, but right from the beginning, you've basically been an asshole.
Take back what you just said, Nicholas. Do you hear me? You take back what you just said now.
Asshole!
Me? An asshole? Me? Haven't I always done everything for you? I stayed with your mother for years for your sake. So why are you saying this? Why? Why? Tell me why! Is it because I fell in love with another woman? Is that my crime? How is that any of your business? I have the right to reinvent my life! Fuck, it's my life, you hear me? It is my life! I'm sorry, Nicholas. I don't know what just happened.